So guys, this isn't a review or unboxing or anything. Today I'm going to show you a trick to do when you're making a video, like a stop motion or something, or, you know, when you're just doing something or whatever. Like, whenever airplanes land, if you, most of you know, or all of you, I don't know, from people, viewers that don't know that much about airplanes, but when airplanes land, you know, like, there's always smoke coming up. And when people do stop motions, they just do that and there's little, like, smoke, like, nothing. So, when you do that, if you really want to do that, all you have to do is use some, like, cotton. And then when you do a stop motion, when the airplane touches down, you just, like, put some cotton. It looks actually, like, it, like, land. And, yeah. Probably didn't choose the perfect model to show this. It's really big. So, like, you do this, put it under the wheel. It's not very good if you put a lot. It also depends on the plane. If it's like a 737, then you shouldn't put that much. And if it's a 7, if it's A380, then you should put a lot. But not like this whole thing, because it's not really. And this doesn't really work with light models, so I wouldn't recommend doing this with a 737 or something. Usually, it works mostly with like bigger models. So there it is. And I don't know if you can see it, but it looks like it's actually really cool. So it landed, and then on the when you're doing your next script like thing, you put the smoke a little bit further away, and then you take some off, you make the things smaller, and then you put them further, make them smaller, and then you just make them disappear. And then you do the same with the nose gear stuff, but then when it goes under, it should like disappear. Yeah, and then you just continue to stop motion. So this is my third video today. But it's going to be uploaded first because it's short. And it's not going to take that fast off from the film. So yeah. Tell me if you like this video and if it helped. And yeah, I can't wait to see some use from stop motions with this technique. So yeah, thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and watch my other two videos of my Tap Portugal unboxing, part 1 and 2. Thanks.